Hi, my name is Stephanie, and I wanted to say a very special prayer this morning for a girl across the world that is asking me to pray for her in her battle with epilepsy. So I just wanted to say a special prayer for her today. Dear God, I just come to you this morning in prayer for Mandy. And Father, I know that I don't even know her. I've never met her. I've never spoken with her. But God, she is crying out for help. And I just want to come before you this morning with a special prayer for Mandy. God, I know that even though I do not know her, you know her, God. And you tell us in the Bible that you saw every day of her life before she was even born, before she even took her first breath. God, you knew that this was something she was going to struggle with. So Father, I just come before you and lift her up to you, Father. We know that you are the great physician, God, and I just come before you and I just ask you, God, to just put your hand on her and to heal this struggle that she has with epilepsy, God. I just pray that you would just take it away from her, Father, but we know that your ways are higher than our ways and your thoughts are higher than our thoughts, God. So even though we don't understand why she's struggling with this, Father, you know why. And I just pray, God, that even if this is not taken away from her, God, I just pray for your peace to surround her. And even in the midst of her struggle with this, Father, that she would find your peace and your joy in the midst of this ailment, God. And I just pray for you to be glorified in the middle of her struggle, God, that she would be able to find you and to use this as a way to glorify you, God. And I just pray more than anything, God, that you would help Mandy, that you would fill her with your strength and your peace, God, and that in the middle of this, that she would be able to be joyful always, God, and to pray to you without ceasing, and to above all, to be able to give thanks to you, Father, in every situation, whether she is healed from this or whether she still continues to struggle, God. I just pray that she would be able to give you thanks for this struggle, God, and give thanks that it's not a life-threatening cancer and that it's not something worse than what it is, God. I just pray for her today, Father, that she would be renewed in your spirit and that if it is your will, God, that she would just be healed from this. That's what I pray for her. So we just lift her up today. I just pray that above anything, she will feel your love for her, that she will feel how much you love her in the middle of this struggle. God, thank you so much for Mandy. I just pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. And I just thank you, Father, for everything that you've given us.